Governor Laura Kelly took part in a Topeka tradition today. She marched with hundreds of people during the governor's annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. March. The march started on the south steps of the Capitol building and wrapped up in the rotunda. And this isn't the end of the MLK celebrations. Tomorrow is Community Leadership Day. The luncheon will take place for that at the Ramada Hotel at 11:30 tomorrow morning. And Mr. Michael Toombs from Storytellers, Inc. in Kansas City will be the guest speaker.